with that.
Do I have an issue with that? What? Oh, but you didn't do it. Why didn't you get that again?
That's a weird line by Denza. Very strange, even though he wasn't on a lap. Game started a lap. And that's not a good lap. That's not how you lap the game. Not very well lapped. Is Alan the... what was his... He was in GP3. He had a wheel. Season 8. What was his game attack? Oh, he's crashed.
Oh, I don't have a clue, mate.
Oh, what was his game attack? This is going to get my nerves now.
Yeah, it's
going to
get
there was a crash. British about to complete a lap.
22.7.
This is 7. Goes two tenths off. James, stop dying.
You good?
I'm good. Assassin, that was it. That was the game.
You mean Assassin? We called him.
Ascassin.
I know, we've got an Assassin.
That was it. That's who Alan, I think, is.
You think it's him, do you?
Yeah, that's what I got told.
Oh, I did. Oh, I didn't hear that.
I think Chris told me.
It was also in.
Which makes sense.
What was
it
in GP3? What?
It was in GP. I remember him in a GP3 race on Austria because of your race highlights.
Yes, he was. He was with me. He joined a partway through the season in that. He may have got one race win. 100% certain. Before that, he was in F4. I never said it before. And mute it because that's what I have to do. Speaking this first one on chat saying hi, I believe. Birds the words, always racing.
Yeah, I was sent Paul to Beagle because he's watches. Done a competitive few sectors.
Yeah. There's always interesting places to crash, we found out yesterday.
And he goes second.
The Lewis Hamilton corner is an easy place to crash, apparently. You don't want to hit the Lewis Hamilton corner, otherwise, you're out.
Anybody wants to know what Hamilton Corner is?
Lesmo that, 1.
The exit of Lesmo 1, there you go, where Adam was. There you go, I went on board of him. I'm still on board of him, actually.
Former GP2 driver
this season. Oh, they've got no viewers.
You got me in speed. Yeah, you got me in speed.
It says none.
That shit lies too, trust. I haven't been on Dirt Rally in a while.
Oh, I've got an entire 2 viewers.
The game is beast, Dirt Rally.
Anybody who wants Wes's Dirt Rally career mode to come back?
Yeah, go spam likes on that video and then maybe all three of them.
Adam goes P4, 22.7 on Supers. Righteous Tank has come out on Inters. Take an inspiration from me, from Belgium.
Now I don't see why you two do this. Yeah, but wasn't there at least rain in that one, was that not?
No, it was a dry qualifying in Belgium, but me and Sean got 1-2.
See, I really don't see why you two people do this. Yeah.
It made sense for Belgium, though, because...
Was there rain?
We didn't have many people there. There was rain midway through the race.
No, but in
people
quality,
started on
right?
Super Softs. No.
Well, no, it doesn't make sense. Just possibly could affect other people.
No, because yeah, because whereas me and Sean knew what we was doing. Okay.
Yeah,
I would have got out
of
the
risk.
Way, but
I know. Only Chris will as well. It's just
I know it's a massive risk, and I know Chris doesn't have the spatial awareness.
No, Chris will
brain.
Get out of the way. I know he will, but it's just a stupid risk to take.
Yeah, we didn't have much of a risk, really. We just wanted to be ahead of the
life.
Streamers.
Yeah.
We had 8 people in our race.
Yeah,
Yeah, in real life, yeah. And plus there was just no need, because they don't have a tyre wear glitch in real life.
Where are you going?
I simply put him knocking because he's on supers and he's going. Now his middle sector's quite poor actually, his first sector was good. It's decent, it's up there. And he's slowing down. He's pretty much slowed down to a crawl and he's weaving, okay.
Saki says left him on his own, but he was never in our party to leave him. Sorry, Saki. Point out the others, yeah? No, no, your iRacing subscription is now over. But I might have to go from here. It's the best racing there is. Anyone want to do 24 hours of Daytona with me? Just tell me. I'm down for that.
Daytona, what are you going to say? Different. Is it 24 hours of Nürburgring?
There is that as well, and there's also 24 hours in Le Mans.
I want to do that. 24 hours in Nürburgring.
That looks insane, mate. Daytona, yeah, I can't possibly get some sort of team together for that one.
Well, if you pack a team of the year Ronaldo, then you've got a lot of coins to spend on your team.
Shut up. Oh, both Renaults have gone out on enters, by the way.
Bird is the word stole a slipstream for one of the Renaults.
Was it? It's a category. Yeah. It seems.
I think they're definitely attempting a one-stop, but Chris normally has atrocious tyre wear. I don't think he realises how hard it is to one-stop around it, but it's worth those eight. Mucker's on a slow low.
He's gone 10th, to be fair. I'm sorry, but the dipshit here, 50. He stays 10th, doesn't he have to start on the inters?
No, no ways. You don't start on wet weather tyres.
Well, you qualified on the top 10 with them. Surely they
no, but you don't start on wet weather tyres. Whereas on surely safety grounds, them. You would not
wouldn't
start on wet weather tyres.
But this is a game, wouldn't
on
they
a dry
them?
Track. It's equally, if it started to rain before a race, you wouldn't start
have?
On slicks on a wet track.
I'd find it funny if it did start him on the inners though. But can you imagine if it did just keep him on the inters for the race, start of the race? Be like, alright.
That up. Would be good, wouldn't it? We would love to see that.
Definitely be a glitch though, wouldn't it? Be cool. Be
Racing Fish is on pole, by the way. We didn't see this, but he's done a 21.8. 21.8. 21.7.8.8.
Okay. Both runners are doing a good job to get out of the way, but I wonder why they're even doing that, to be fair, because they were definitely qualifying in front of us anyway. So I just don't know. Maybe to qualify from a McLaren fan? I don't know, I didn't know. Is it even worth it?
I don't know. To be fair, because I did it and Sean did it, it actually turned out to be a really interesting battle between. Then just cut between the two of us. And to be fair, we got a bit of inters running on a dry track, which isn't that much slower than inters on an inters track. So we actually had a bit of experience just before the race, and it actually rained, and well, it felt like it helped me.
Another thing funny for me, Joe. At lap 15 yesterday, I got told I had engine wear. Didn't have any smoke though, didn't you, Bruce?
Oh! Very good.
Oh, wait. No, that's not good. It wasn't good, that's a big
engine wear. I had engine wear from lap 24 or something.
But don't you do a 50% race, so it doesn't count?
Yeah, I did a 50.
Yeah. Once again, another race where the GP2 did 100 and the ones on 50.
By the way, I'm just quickly doing something on the phone. I'm not unprofessional, but
well, McLaren fans now.
We'd stumbled with James anyway, because he's on a quick lap.
A lot of people going out on Supersoft. Doesn't look like anyone other than the Renaults are looking for. Well, Chris is out there on track on inters, but ran out of fuel, so he's got to do a whole lap without fuel. he's luckily ghosting, I believe. Yeah, the only team looking to do any tyre wear right now is the Renaults. Everyone else seems to go straight for Super Sauce. Check out the deals that there are for iRacing, see if I can get it for a little bit cheaper. I've also got to look at Xbox Live things, see if I can get that for any cheaper. The game even has done a good first sector. I don't know what a good first sector is.
I think a good first sector is a mid 27.
Okay.
And this
might have been a cut.
Looking okay, it's looking definitely P2.
Yeah. Oh, there's the Renault. Two minutes left in this session. You could get another lap in if you just got enough fuel.
P2.
21.9.
Adam Lee went 5th with whatever he did just beyond.
A bunch of people are coming out of the pits. Racefish is going for one more, he's come out on an outlap and stuff. Oh, Adam Lee's off turn 1. He's in the gravel. Oh, he's in neutral. He's just got gravel. He's pilted up beside the track down.
James went straight on at the first again.
I don't know how that's happened from Adam, but I feel like he may have gone in reverse because he was in neutral in the gravel. I'm not certain.
Bird's done a purple first sector, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, he has.
The flying bird. Is that bird as good as an eagle? Which is sadly Lego. Doing a really, really quick lap. It's not the best
middle
sector,
is it? Not good.
No.
No.
Clan Fam's going slowly in 13th position. He may have made a mistake. He lets one of the other team. I don't know what he's doing. He's going really slowly down the straight. He's going to cross the line though.
Can you check if Ellen destroyed his car? In fact, it don't really matter. There's a minute left of the session. He might have pulled into the pit. So Bird goes third. Oh, that was. Thank
a
you
lot
for going third.
A lot of people getting warmed up here. James actually did a 27.5 in the first sector and then has backed off a bit, made a cut or something. And he's getting ready. So many people going about 5 miles an hour. McLaren fans doing the chicane, the triple chicane or whatever, in sector 1, turn 1. He's gone straight on. Crispy's done 27.9. The game's in the pits, that's his qualifying done. Bird's probably over, Bird is over.
Ingersane spamming with invites. You can't join that. Because it's an invite only lobby, you will not be able to join back anyway.
He's just about made it, but that's not going to be a quick lap from Jay Pierce.
And it's about to boot us out.
It is about to boot us out. Crazy Fish, if he's still on one, has done a very good middle sector of 27.8.
His first sector was poor.
I don't know what his second sector was the first time around, so. It's not to say whether he's going to go quicker or not. He's definitely still first, coming across the line, saying he's first. Was it an improvement?
We'll have a quick check for you. Yeah, no, he was a couple of tenths still.
I think James
what is, best?
Is the only one really to still go for it.
Yeah, Bird's not going for it.
And I feel like I saw Jay Pearce nearly miss a corner, so he is probably out of the running for at least a pole position.
Yeah, Ascari was nicked by James there, and Clownfan's still in this, but he's going slow. I'm staying forward with Jay Pierce anyway, see if he improves, because he's going to cross the line before. James, no, he's not going to cross the line. Nope.
So did you decide to make you look like a fool? But James will
James,
cross
please
the
complete
line.
Your lap.
He will.
And
it's
he
pole.
Oh, pole. Go. And that is, well, the last person across the line gets Paul McLaren found in the pits. He's got to retire. What time did he do? 21.747 compared to the 7.88 of Crazy Fish. So there you go.
There we go. It's James followed by Crazy Fish, then the game, then Bird is the Word. Sergio Perez has actually got fifth. Well, under him, very good form for Force India, as always, did it on purpose. Adam leads sixth, Dens in seventh, J-Piss eighth, ninth is Mucker. McLaren fan did qualify the guys on Inters in the end, but he used Supersofts, which is weird. He did a slow lap or whatever on Supersofts to get 10th. He's going to have to start on that tyre, though. Roger Stagg in 11th and Dick Cravediger 12th, and no time set for Alan Seed 72.
And you got us.
Yeah.
By the way, I was thinking in what you were saying with me going up and down as well.
What do you mean?
I think I did it good. I was going down to the person you were saying, as you said.
Oh, really?
By the way, it was 2,000ths between Roger Stangrodig and...
Who was that?
yeah, and McLaren Fan was only 2/10ths quicker than them. Surprised I'm not like that. Is it going to rate? Nope.
By the way, for iRacing,
good old meatball
off all new memberships. If you want to do it now, the best chance ever.
Good old meatball. Let's load a setup. No, not over right. I want to. Oh, I can't change my setup.
Can you not?
No.
Oh. $13 a month, and $30 or $35. Oh, you're looking at your setup whilst I'm sort of looking at the Renaults.
Yeah, I'm just playing about with.
Yeah, I'm just watching just you on the thing and the film and what have you.
I'm not really doing much. There isn't much to do. I mean,
no.
That's the view you've got of the grid.
I didn't set. Oh, Joe, if I send you something, I haven't sent you this yet. This is the. Basically, my mum's been on about me because she wanted me to put at least one bet on for her. Yeah?
Okay.
So I did this one for her because I couldn't be fair to bet today. About the weekend.
Gamble responsibly.
Yeah, exactly, children, everybody. Hey. If you're going to do it, at least have like a routine with it.
Yeah. Liverpool's a bit dodgy.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
You did this at 6:20 in the morning.
I didn't sleep last night. I've been asleep all day. Eventually, when I went back to sleep at about 8:30 in the morning, I woke up at 4 o'clock.
What's the M return on this?
148 from a fiver.
Off a fiver. Yeah, I can see that, because you got a couple of above evens for once. Oh, Scunthorpe's nearly a 2-1 shot.
Yeah, I know, right? I did it even later than that, by the way. Ended up doing the bet about 8 o'clock in the morning. Well, Luton actually became evens as well. And well, that's why it's so much. See, yeah, and I don't know how that's doing or anything, but they've all started, I think, playing now. Yeah, I did
Scunthorpe
it.
Scunthorpe are 1-0 up.
Are they really?
Luton is 0-0.
Okay.
Liverpool are playing tomorrow.
What? Why the hell
Liverpool aren't playing tonight.
Why the hell did it give me the op? Why did it look? It said look.
Monaco kicks off in a few minutes. Juventus, I think, plays tomorrow as well.
Why did you even give me that option? To put Liverpool if they're not playing till tomorrow.
Want me to have a proper look for you, see if they're playing tomorrow.
No, I think they are.
I'm very
sure
they're playing tomorrow.
You are right. I've just had a look on the Bet365
right,
app.
We're delaying the race.
No, because they can go for P and stuff, which is a lot better. Coral is a lot better, well, a lot crapper than Bet365 knows what it's doing. But yeah.
Yeah, and Juventus play tomorrow at the same time.
Really.
As,
So not even any of these pets, realistically. Oh, well, we'll see what the cash out is after these ones, either.
Cash out will be decent, because if Scunthorpe comes in, then... Well, do you want me to put notifications on my phone?
No, I'm going to do that because you might affect your thingy, and I'm not streaming, so.
Might affect my thingy when I'm on 4G on my phone.
Oh, yes, it won't affect your internet at all. You can put on one as well, then, if you want.
Yeah. Right, anyway, should we,
We probably
shall. Chris?
Yeah, you might do that one, actually. So, out of the five of them, only three are playing today. We've lost Dens. Someone has actually lagged out whilst we've been waiting here.
Oh, he sent me a message saying ready as I sent a message saying shall we go.
Alright, well we're ready.
Fantastic.
Okay.
Well,
sadly we lost Dens on the grid, but I don't know if that's better to lose him on the grid.
Please don't
rather
lag out, Joseph.
Start. I think it's better to lose him at the start on the grid than it is what else we are driving. Because when people lag out, it does affect the connection, as we all know, Speed, don't we?
By the way, you're going to have to look at the chat.
Yes, I've got it up there.
Because I'm not having Twitch running whilst I've got 4G on my phone.
I have it up there.
And I've unsnapped Twitch, so I can't see the...
I got it.
I want a full screen. Look at full screen.
Speed, have a nice conversation.
It makes no
Google.
Difference to that bit, but... And we're going. My phone's on 4G. I don't really want to go on the internet.
I can just about see a...
Yeah, can I pull over yet?
No, we're not pulling
My
over
cars
at all.
Pulled over.
There we go, we're good, we're in it. Oh,
James
Mercedes.
Is leading, there's been some
there's
sort
Mercedes.
Of collecting.
Bird is
a word
collected.
And Adam Lee.
And then they've come back on and James. Collected each other again. It's getting a bit Mercedes free. Wide out of there, Bird's going to be the wall. Bird is in the wall.
Oh, Maggie a bit.
Oh, watch the
Chris is
sort
of ghost
in.
Clan
Van,
that's a
yeah. Well,
big one.
Grave Digger's lost his front wing from that. Luckily, no one out of Grave, but. Crazyfish is launching up inside
had to go straight over.
James. I think McClanfan
there
just got pushed
onto
the
McClanfan,
cluster.
Man.
Is he alright now?
Yeah, he was. That was... He's still got grass in his tyres, but he'll carry
this
on.
This is big for the lead. It's James versus Crazyfish first. And Games at the wall! He slightly tapped the back of Crazyfish.
I'm bored with this.
Fucker's now in third. Crazyfish
I was panicking, trying to get through.
And they're going
to
have a bit of contact now.
It's been a bit of contact, but Crazyfish has actually managed to get through. That was actually a decent overtake. And Mucker's only just behind them. You got, I think, Game might have damage from what I can see back then. Right, I forgot about the corner cut. But James has run wide at Parabolica, but he's going
to
get a good cut back, is he? Oh, they're going to be side by side.
Thank you. I got my pen and paper up for lap one down. So it's still Mucker up the inside.
No, he didn't go on the inside. Oh, he's going to go for it there. There we go. It looks like there's action behind Bird.
Did you say the right-hand side?
Sixth place. Oh, no. He's done his usual, I don't have traction. The game had to pit. I think Gravedigger had to, so yeah, he's
Alan
only got two.
Not going on the inside of J-Piss, so that's better of it, but round the outside of him goes McLaren fan, that's a brilliant move. Oxford are now scoring
We didn't see this move, unfortunately.
I saw it, that was
because
very good.
It's hard to.
Yeah,
you know.
It definitely is. Good move, McLaren fan. Word is a word, nearly dropping it in the wall again.
Gonna go for it. Is he gonna do it?
He is, he's gone for it.
He's gonna break later.
He's done it. That's nice.
Yeah, he's done it. Yeah.
That's nice.
Yes, yeah, decent.
So the game said that.
Right, just tags up to fifth on his soft tyres, predictably starting on the softs. And he's not far out of range of the leaders.
I was gone for the dominant in that game before we started watching and then everything's got him. James, if one breaks later, the Mucker might hit him. No, he doesn't. Mucker gives him a nice
hit. No, he hit the curb though, James. I see that in the distance. You know, just standing on board with Chris and just sort of watching that battle. I'm in
board
of Mucker now.
Alright
then. Well, no, I'm standing on board of Mucker now because James might make a move into Della Roggia Chicane.
Got a bit weird.
No. Yeah. Adam's gone in the gravel.
Adam tapped the gravel, yeah.
Chris. Yeah, he tapped the gravel.
Not really a thing, but he sort of half, you know. Not all in, but a little bit.
He dipped a wheel in it.
Testing the water, but it's a bit the same.
James is going to test the DRS for the first time.
I know.
Peter.
Don't care, there's a bit of sand.
Righteous tags up to P4 as well.
Ever seen Rory the racing car? They go to a beach to get the gravel trap. Right, righteous tag now into 4th. I've got a little nephews and nieces, so... Luckily it's not SpongeBob, so I'd go insane.
Beautiful.
It could be just like Mucker overtaking James F1. Oh, he's coming. Ooh, that got a bit closer than I would have liked. But don't worry, James is still ahead. Squeezes our Mucker on the curb. Mucker might have a better exit.
And there's a battle going still on for P4 as well.
Oh, James is giving Mucker stuff. Yeah, he's giving so much room to Mucker that Mucker didn't need it. Mucker's giving 5 rounders outside there. Oh, wait, maybe not.
And
maybe not.
A bit earlier.
There you go. Brilliant by James.
Getting there.
But I think
they're
Mucker's
getting
got
there.
It. I think Mucker should have it now.
They're getting there. He should. Yeah, he did. He should and he did. We haven't mentioned Crazy Fish. He's actually taking that gap out in front. We're not driving away, but he's keeping a solid gap of about a second
got,
after 2 seconds.
Out of the DRS zone gap.
It's under it's a decent margin. But it's not one he can rest on.
Oh,
Adam is going to a driving like that. He's not gonna win.
Bird's following him! Oh my god, that was it! No, he's not gonna go in! He's got it!
Yeah, I'm
recording
now.
What a save! He's got it now, he's completely under control. Record
can't
that.
Go on board of all these people
no,
at once.
Recorded that.
Oh,
that
he's
insane.
Got a front left puncher.
He has. Wow.
And it's an actual front left puncher.
Wow. I'm not
wacky
surprised about
tire. That. Wow. Oh, there's a car in the pits as well in front of him. That's McLaren fan. James has been in the pits as well, so Super Soft Run is really not going very far. And Adam didn't know he had a problem with the first game.
Seriously, how's that happen?
Yeah.
Unable to upload to Xbox Live, but I'm going to have to check that out again later. Sort that out. Lucy have a penalty, but now I need Scunthorpe to get back in the game because they're losing. Where is Watch Tedders?
He's P3.
Jay Pierce is closing down on Adam Lee. I think two or three.
Ligan.
Oh, they're Ligan.
Oh, is it? Is it I think it's Ligan.
No, it's Trophy. EFL Trophy, Oxford.
No, it's not it. The EFL is, the EFL's League Cup. Yeah, and EFL's the League Cup. Crazy Fish pits. Nah, they're... and
Wait,
pits.
They're doing
no,
the EFL,
EFL
so
Cup is what United are playing in.
They're doing the EFL Trophy, and they're... Mike Stack's now leading the race, I'm guessing Crazy Fish is good.
Yeah, I did say this.
Sorry. I'm too busy reading the working stuff out. James F1's in the pits again. Wasn't he in before? I think my screen's froze on him in the pit, so you might want to work out who's in the pit or not.
James and McLaren fan both had drive-throughs.
No, McLaren fan's doing a pit stop on my screen. Go on,
no,
back
McLaren fan,
softs.
Well, he's got a drive-through.
Has he? Well, he's just gone and put some softs on for me.
That's lap 4 drive-through.
Right. Okay. That was weird, because he just did... Maybe my screen glitched out, because he was putting softs on again. Yeah, but I was going to mention that before we started. Drive-through seemed to be a thing on this track, because of the pit lane, so...
Oh yeah, Football League Trophy, round 3. Tinnerpin Trophy. No, I don't think it's the northern section, I think it is just... It doesn't say southern section, it just says round three.
Well, I'm surprised they're losing to Oxford, no offense to Oxford, I just thought Scunthorpe could win that one. Adam Lee was in the pits, I couldn't find him, he's on mediums. Luton have scored another, it's 2-0, thank you Luton. Right, now Scunthorpe just need to get into it.
And we're all preying on Jay Pearce to catch up to Righteous Tag.
Well, for Williams, on, yeah, yes. Might as well be, yeah.
No, we're all praying.
Okay.
And I'm gonna be as excited as what Chris was when Jork won Sunday, because when I won Belgium, he wasn't that excited. But when he wins, it's like a dog with a waggy tail who smelled bacon.
It's an F1 division, no one gives a crap.
Oh, no. McLaren fans were tired. He was near the back, did he? Rash. I can't see any yellows anywhere.
I'm through the whole grid now and I'm not seeing shit. Does it say in the... Do you want me to check the pause thing?
No, he looks like he retired. Probably pitted in and retired, which is fair enough. I wouldn't give a penalty for it anyway. So...
He needs a good enough excuse. Which I think is a good enough excuse if he got a drive-through very early on. And
this race was compromised.
And compromised very early on as well. Look, his car's pulled off the side. Yeah, he's... Yeah, his car's pulled off the side. He's had a driver. He's had a driver. The tongue.
But he did have a drive-through.
Yeah, he did, yeah. But doing the wrong thing at the wrong time, man. I like to see that the hole's 20-1 to win before the game started.
Yeah.
Well, that doesn't shock me because, you know, they're in different leagues and shit. But they're not.
I don't know, but James is beyond bird.
Yeah, they will be.
Yeah, they will be.
They might do well in their championship.
Oh, they're a team which is too good for the championship, realistically, but not good enough for the Premier League.
Would sound like Brighton and Newcastle.
Like Burnley.
Right, yeah.
Burnley will always get back promoted, but they're not Premier League material, realistically.
Oh, the game really looked amazing. James looked a bit wide, not the game, even the mentality.
Yeah, that's who I'm on board with, because this is realistically the only...
Alan's on in Alan mediums, cancer. And there's no more Jay Pearce.
Yep. Oh, Bird Camp.
Yeah, Bird Camp. Crazyfish, by the way, for second now on Alan. Into the second chicane. Slipstream now to the outside of second chicane. Here comes Crazy Fish. Breaks later and that is done.
I'm watching a different battle. I'm watching Crazy James and Bird have quite a nice battle actually, and James is through. James is through, but Bird might retaliate if he gets a good enough slipstream. Not quite. Oh, he's gonna go for it, is he? Sticks at the inside, and James, to be fair, leaving the room, and couldn't quite, but.
Good between both.
Yeah, it's great. It was a decent attempt. And the two Red Bulls are fourth and fifth.
You said Chris possibly has a. Chris Pitts, but it has a puncture, but he was going over 100 miles an hour, so he doesn't actually have a puncture. So, good time
for
Chris.
Yeah, not a puncture on my screen. So, he's. Gonna put on some medium, but he's unlikely to.
Crazyfish will go back into the lead of the race.
He didn't. A drive through.
Alan now into second place. The game has crashed, I think. And I think that's Adam Lee or somebody at least going into third ahead of Chris. Mucker, it's Mucker. Where did the man named Bluebirds when he dropped it? Where did. He dropped that car then. Is there an actual crash for the game?
I don't know. I can't see yellows. no terminal damage, so
he's
done it somewhere, but I can't work out where.
Well, he was by himself, so possibly it might have gone by the time
it must
I get
be in
there.
The second half of the track. Yeah. He's on board with Crazy Fish. He's left the session, so he's obviously disappointed. That's the word I'm going to use. There's yellows coming out of the scurry, so
it's just flashing green now, so
yeah,
he was somewhere
see
around
car,
here.
So
yeah, as they got there, it was gone.
Probably lost it out of the scurry. Alan did start on these mediums, didn't he?
Oh, I think so.
Yeah, he did. Because he's not had amazing pace. I was wondering why he's P2. Doing a me. Be really boring.
I don't know, I thought I was
Dude,
more
Pierce
boring.
Isn't looking to be boring, though. Looking to get fifth from Adam Lee. He breaks, oh my god, that he breaks quite a bit later. And Adam Lee just basically gives him the space. That was really good from Jay Pearcer. Probably found one of the most compliant people to overtake, but here you go. P5 and the gap to Righteous Tay. It was about 3.5 seconds. That was something to keep an eye on. It is about 3.5 seconds. So
something to continue to keep an eye on.
Yes, half an hour for it.
Monaco losing. That's not a good start to that one. So we're keeping an eye on Chris versus JP as well. The battle of the
Adam Lee's just put JP. I don't know if he's going to be able to stay onto the back of him because the way JP has overtook him, it looked like Adam was struggling. But he's kept with him.
Mucker's weaving down the back of the straight. Don't know why, but he was.
So when he's been in the pit, so it's Alan who's
isn't it,
pitted.
Speed
is
always you hope they didn't see you, isn't it?
Where's
the thing? Maybe they weren't.
James is coming to the pits.
It was better back then, because it was like, right, if we did do it, we did it, but, you know, catch us. Because we all knew we did it.
Rave diggers in the
whether
pits.
Or not they saw us. James got super soft. So I had a system. I would do 3 corner cuts like every 3 laps, because then I was sort of safe, I think. I think that would do. Dude, no. I technically knew what I could do. I've got to bend the rules, didn't I? If they say you're not allowed to do a certain amount in a certain amount of laps, do it differently. Do that a certain amount in the amount of laps you're allowed to do it. Shut up, we'll do it. We'll cut eventually, it's just whether or not you mean to or not. I don't massively cut it, it's the little, you know, the little cuts where you know you're going to cut it, and you know it can gain you a little bit of time. Yeah, not a bad cut. Oh, my God, scores. Oh, really? Yeah, exactly. That was one corner, it was, oh, God, sorry. That was one corner where you knew you could, like, that was the one to cut every other couple of laps.
Yeah, the Renault straight-on speed's terrible. These cars are like as unequal as anything. This is why I'm glad I was in a Ferrari. Ferrari's a beast car.
Extra in the pit stops.
Ferrari's probably the most OP. Chris was in slipstream there and DRS and he was doing about 222. I could be doing well over 230. Unless he's got like 11-11 wings on, which I hardly doubt, because he's got my setup, I believe, which is good for non-traction users and what have you. Yeah. I don't know how it works with assists, because you can run lower wings.
Maybe
with
he's up shifting to whirling.
No, it doesn't matter in 8th gear when you're maxing it out, does it?
It does when you're going from 7 to 8th though.
Crazefish is in the pits. Ty's going to go, he's going to go on a set of mediums to the end. Oh, he's got to stop, go.
Oh, Chris tried to go around outside of Muck, I'm not going to do it. Chris can only seem to go 200.
He's going on a set of medium, no, I mean softs as well. So Crazyfish has done a weird strategy. Why has he gone on softs? They're not going to go to the end. Yeah, if they'd have gone on mediums, and yeah, he might have made it. Very free stopping.
Interesting for Chris. Chris only able to do 224 miles an hour. That seemed to be his maximum that he got to.
Where is Crazyfish anyway? Well, he's all the way back here. Yeah, he's got an issue now.
Did you hear about the snow warning? I don't know where you got.
Yeah, this weekend. Birthday.
From Thursday, apparently, onwards, it might snow down here. But great. Big snow warning. But, oh, thanks. There's going to be the littlest snow in the world. I don't think he even needs to.
Oh, Mucker. Jesus.
Don't want to hit the wall today, do you?
I think Chris is really content in just sitting beyond. Yeah, Belgium. Yeah, through Blanchard. Chris is straight line speed.
223,
he
might hit him!
Whoa, my...
Ooh.
Wow.
He is losing ground here. He's just not got any speed.
What was that?
What do you mean, what was that? He missed his brakes and had to cut
the... What? Just, no, just what was that?
What do you mean? Well, he missed his brakes and...
I caught it on the stream. But...
What? He didn't cut it bad enough, I don't think.
He went straight over
that,
it.
It wasn't that mad of a cut, it was just a bit over.
Don't even tell me he got nothing.
He should have got something, but maybe... But
was... he actually got nothing here. Crazyfish got a stop-go penalty.
Yeah, he wasn't going very fast, was he? Yeah. He didn't gain him anything.
Jay Pierce is actually caught up. Well, not caught up, but he's catching up. So really... What we're hoping is Mucker is actually going to go slower.
Well, Virgistag's going up a dart right now,
Chris
so
could
go.
The best
chance. Oh, actually Mucker's going to let him through.
Oh. Why have you done that, man? Unless you're about to pit, which is smart.
He is.
Which he does, but
I think he
stopped Chris
him.
Doesn't
did
get
he
DRS.
Him, yeah, did he stop him from getting DRS?
Yeah, he stopped him from getting DRS, so actually the smartest thing he could have done.
Smart. It's taken about 10 miles an hour for Chris down that straight.
Adam Lee's in P3, by the way. You know, he's not
Mucker's gone on
looked the most impressive, but he's in P3. He pitted.
Mucker's on softs.
Being a medium's a decent amount of time. Yeah, Mucker might be able to get to the end. Might be able to. Crazyfish's softs won't get to the end. So he's out of it. So really, it's between the top three. If he'd have done a two-star, if he'd have stretched them soft tyres a lap or two more and gone on mediums, he'd have been fine. We even got on mediums when he did. Yeah, the tyre wear's poor. Especially in a 50.
Yeah, it does.
Tyre wear is atrocious.
Yeah, the hair is. Literally. Rather a whole one that's renewable. What's a minus one?
Mkhitaryan's playing. Pogba's playing. So
you really got him. Have you? Cobblehole.
Tom Huddleston is playing as one of the centre backs. Diamande's playing. Dangerous. Yeah.
But he needs to score. You guys are already getting 5 points and nothing this to go for. It's good to hear.
Yeah, but the guy's tops got him because he made the same three shots.
Strahan's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Seven of Strahan's players yeah. are playing right now in this game.
Yeah, but he's got two whole players, the weirdo.
God's sake.
I don't think he knows how to dream team.
Well, he's ahead of me and B.
Yeah, it's because he's got Pogba in his team.
Yeah.
Shows up star man. And just going through the order, really. Alan has crashed at the exit of a scar. he's a goner.
Scary. Oh yes I do, got it.
To the side.
Just made it halfway down the straight.
Yeah, I know, it made it halfway down. Yeah. It'd be interesting to see who blinks first out of the top three. If any of, well, Adam Lee's got the supers, and the medium's going to have worst highway. He's not really in it.
How do you feel about that, actually?
Old man jokes!
I sadly found them funny. I can't deny it.
I don't know if I want to speak anymore.
Continuing from what Joe's... what Speed said, Adam blinked first. He's in the pit. His thing says it's going to have a puncture, but he's blinked first. Here we go.
Don't blink, it's a steering contest. Mm. Yeah, going on supers. Which will be really dodgy towards the end, because he's going to have to do an entire 9 racing laps on them. Supers. We get to the end, but no one could stay. Yeah, but it's his bird. His tyre wear's not the best. But if anybody's writing anything in the Twitch chat, I don't think any of us are viewing it.
No, I am.
Good. Thank you. Appreciated it. It, every race is Kyde Masters, you want to sort of kick and scream at. Oh, Chris is pitted, J Pierce
has blinked.
They're blinking.
I think J Pierce won.
I think that was smart by J Pierce there. I think he had to follow in then. Chris is going to go on a set of softs. Is J Pierce going to go on supers? Yes! He has.
Well, not too much quicker.
Crazy Fish is going to take the lead for now. His tyres, he's going to have... he might risk it.
Oh,
sliding like that, I wouldn't.
Where's Mucker's way behind Chris? Why is Mucker behind Jay Pierce? What the hell's happened here?
It was Adam Lee.
Mucker's behind
him. The one you want.
No, Mucker was racing Chris though before the pit stop.
Mucker's being a bit bad. Mucker started on supers. Supers. Pearson managed to pull out 2 seconds though on Jay Pearson near enough. The gap's 4 seconds. They must have had a jammy pit stop. Crazy Vision isn't going to last long because it's been caught by a second in the sentence.
Does anyone want to explain to me why there's plan 23's plan in the start of
choice? The championship teams and the Premier League teams have to play them in the 23s. Crazy Fish has pitted.
Fair enough.
And he's going to go in a set of...
No, they haven't. Brian's actually got two other... I mean, now losing to Coventry. Not bad. Crazy Fish, super close.
Yeah.
No, I realise that's part way through saying it, but it's Joe, you were doing the sadly pit. Right.
Gap's 3.3 at the front.
Where are the roads in the pits?
Speed with maths.
Hey!
Quite frankly, maths can go do one for now, but... Gap, 3.4, playing Uno, I actually refuse to play that, even though you lot laugh at me with it.
We laugh a lot.
I might play it 2v2, I might play it.
It's hilarious, isn't it? It's hilarious. Some real tactics on it.
Depends who we play with.
Me and Speed, I think, work as be the best team so far.
I don't know, I feel like I'm good with numbers.
The others just made the slight mistake, mate.
I feel like I can't actually be quite smart.
Brandy was quite funny. Brandy fucked me a lot.
Brandy fucked you.
You should have heard one of those quotes.
Brandy,
the
if there's anything you want to say to me while you're cheating.
Trust me, one of the quotes from the other day that I did was it was either teammate ruined me or the enemy did, so I said just one of you fucked me. That's the quote. That's Uno, everybody. Uno's a lot of fun. Go buy it now, anyway. Welcome, Uno. Pay us. Sponsorship.
Yeah, I paid an entire £8 for it.
No, you didn't. I did for you.
Why is your mum shouting, Wes?
Because Jensen always races upstairs, but he right now is refusing.
Races upstairs?
Yeah.
Races?
Yeah, he races. Alright. Night, Jensen. What? Yeah? Yeah, alright, yeah. But, what about it? I'm staying up.
Which Petruna?
Yeah, I won't be doing that. Alright. Yeah, actually got a reward at school. That's a dividend. For answering questions in class. He can't speak English very well, so I feel so sorry for that teacher having to give him that reward. Because you just know she's sitting there going, he's really fucking annoying, but I've got to give him an award.
I could do my 12 times tables by 3.
You guys all say this shit, but look where it's got you.
I could. Yeah. Building my career up. You could have been an electrician from an early age. But...
could have had your own company.
There's a lot of maths involved, isn't there? Yeah. There's an awful lot of complex numbers when it comes to electric stuff, which I know of. Because that's one of the applications which you learn of when you do it. Annoyingly, Chris looks like he's one. because JPS can't close. Maybe the difference between the super softs and the softs isn't that much anyway. So fair play from giving it a go, but he's going to start to suffer now.
Hey, podium, man.
Yes, he'll be happy at P2. Where did he? Let's check where he started. He started P7.
We'll take a podium.
Oh, well, I just won't really speak to him. He's gonna be out of breath when he joins the party, like he normally is. But because he's what? Jesus.
Why'd he be out of breath?
Because he's won.
Oh,
James has got the awful engine glitch that's not stand board of him. Bird of the World is still running in P7 and Gravedigger is still running in P8. In fact, Chris can actually see his teammate just about in the distance.
Not much has happened in this race.
Yes. It's definitely, lap one.
We'll talk about that one. I'm not even in the league anymore, so shut up.
Yeah, you're now Starkey.
So never. We might as well wait until we've got something on the like PS4 game.
Yeah,
wait. P-Cars too, that's when you're waiting. Or maybe if we get some sort of iRacing or... I don't know, what other game could there possibly be? Next grid, maybe.
Rocket League.
Rocket League, you are. Love a Rocket League.
Yeah, I wouldn't do it.
Because Gary had to wait until after Christmas, and he didn't wait. So, yeah, it should be... I think it's after Christmas, so... Send a message to Gary.
Yeah, so...
No, you don't.
You
don't
win. But, okay, I'll get smart. I'll spout all the other times I've beaten you. Yeah, you beat me a few, but I guarantee I win 2 in 3 of the games play.
Speed. I think I've played about 3 games against you and at least 1-2 in rule 1, so I think that's all we need. Aww. So I go Norwich.
I'll give you my Wes Morgan.
No, I've had a Wes Morgan before. What are we playing after this? Uno, Battlefield 1?
I don't bloody know. Maybe, probably clubs. Oh, there's a battle for P7!
7 is how we've changed the formation.
Back to Gravedigger. Bird's gone on super soft for the last few laps. He's been lapped, I think, maybe. No, he hasn't. No, it's a trigger's point for fast lap, but I know what you mean.
They used to.
No.
That's a point for the team.
Is it actually?
I think so.
I might have had one.
That's realistically the only points he got for his team. But...
ninth places.
You set that one up really. Didn't mean that in a half rental because I know you had. We're not talking about 100, please. How's it going to happen? Because if something else didn't happen, Peter would have been knowing you.
For me.
They're going to get lapped soon.
Chris has started his last lap. Yeah, Chris isn't going to get him.
Board, yeah.
So we get to... Gravedigger's doing a bit of weird motion there. Bird going to try his already tested move now. Even though he's on much grippier tyres now, he's not going to try it. No. Curb. Oh, but he's gonna have a good run here.
out of the Lesmos and DRS, and this should be done. Gravedigger defends, which is a sign of waving his white flag, and Bird as the word goes to 7.
No, that was sort of the middle of the road there, yeah, but it wasn't over the drive.
No. Gravedigger's going to try and fight back on this straight, and meanwhile Chris is going
to
win.
He's got a lap to go, so... Guess we'll come round to win in Italy.
Jay Pearce is going to get second! Yeah! And Crazy Fish!
Going to get third.
Crazy Fish is going to get on the podium!
It says that he's about to get a puncture. If it went one more lap, he would have got a puncture.
No, he went on supers. But Adam Lee's got a visible puncture.
Yeah, Adam Lee got a puncture.
So...
you got third.
Right? Oh!
Someone's got a penalty. It would be crazy. Someone's got an in-game penalty because he's gone behind Adam Lee.
Yeah, James is... Gravefish got a penalty. James had a visible front-left puncture. Gravedigger's still on the back of Bird. We have some sort of battle, but I think Bird is going to take this.
That one might be sorted, yeah.
But we're seeing it in some
standboard.
He's within DRS and within slipstream. To be fair, he's not had the worst run out of the sky I've ever seen. he's gaining.
They should have done DRS down this route.
Damn it, everywhere. Oh, Bird is weaving. I was hoping he wasn't losing it.
There. Ooh, I want to check Crazy Fish.
Oh,
he's
Crazy Fish. Did he get 10? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait, what? Oh, look, I mucked up my counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Oh, that's enough then. So it's Righteous Tag followed by Jay Pierce, then Adam Lee, then Crazy Fish.
That drops
in
PI Mucker.
Bird. Gravedigger, Alan, the game, and
Mucker
gets P4. Are we sure? Did you count? You haven't counted the penalties in their own thing, have you?
No, I know my maths.
But that wouldn't be involved in maths. I was just saying, did you count the penalty, the actual thing where it says penalty instead of warning?
No, I count the warnings. No, you don't count the penalties, you just literally count the warnings.
Because it goes, you get the warning and it says penalty after it. That makes sense. So it
bro, should we even have a podium interview tonight?
Hey, you're cool. Yeah, I
agree. I'm going to flip I'm gonna flip this coin. If it's heads, we shall.
You're gonna flip a coin?
Tails, we shall
flip
not.
A coin. Well,
it's a £2 coin as well.
Oh, really?
Just so
look, you're moving up in the world, mate.
What did I say? Heads, we do it, and tails, we don't.
Oh, I hit tails. I got tails.
Nah.
I got tails. What'd you get?
Nah.
I got tails.
Yeah. Didn't heads.
No, you got heads. Oh, I got
invite,
tails.
Invite him in.
Go on, then. You're doing it then, because I got tails. So that means you're doing it.
No, because it'll pull stream.
No, I'm inviting him in, but you're talking to them because I got tails.
So oh yeah.
It's Chris, Jay Pierce.
And Adama bin Laden.
All right, okay, and then
because you'll get third through penalties, and he got third on technically third anyway. So, and it's how life works.
Yeah, of course.
Sure, I have a lot of pencils. Whilst we wait for Adam, let's count how many pencils I actually have in this drawer. There's a lot.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 20, 26. Adam Lee has no mic, so there's no point apparently.
He has no mic.
So,
he's not taking the mic, so we can move on. So, on behalf of, I think, everybody, Chris,
We want to say, well, you drove around a track.
A little bit. It was less boring well than Germany and Spa and...
You drove around.
Oh, who's this guy?
I'm dying. And you made starting on the sauce work.
Yeah, that was the plan.
So, and you did cause a bit of a weird incident on that one, which we'll review, and hopefully you'll get a penalty. But
I was recording a clip because it said I illegally overtook someone under yellow flags when everyone was just cutting the chicane. So,
so dirty.
That's why so dirty. That happened.
You're so dirty.
Yeah, that's why I was going to get a penalty, because people were cutting it, so it meant when I passed them under yellow flags, I was going to get a stop-go penalty.
And instead you took out McLaren then.
To be fair, he went on the grass and then came across track. He could have...
We're only taking the mic.
Oh. Unlike Adam.
It's fine. But well done and winning and crap like that, I don't bloody know. Hollow. Pierce, equally hollow second place. Doing pretty much the same thing. You went supers and Chris, you went sauce, didn't you? And supers turned out to be the wrong thing.
Yeah.
But it was a good gamble and lucky, but second's good. You happy?
Yeah, I'm happy with seconds. So it's a lot better than I've been doing in recent races. it's a dodgy first few laps for most people. Ended up having a bit of a battle at the back with the likes of McLaren fan after the incident, and just steadily fought my way up the field, and the oneless pit stop favoured me, Chris, and that's why we're here. Strategy calls.
Oh, well done. We was definitely cheering for you.
I guess
to win. Yeah, we're not biased.
Oh no, never.
No. We all wanted you to win, and you did. And Singapore next week is one of Chris's stronger tracks. Fucking hell. How are you feeling?
Spit speed, remembering back millions of F1 games ago. But Singapore awesome. Is a technically good. It's a technical track. It's a track I enjoy. Never won there though. That's just something that's never happened. But I had a great race on my debut year with Jay Pierce back at Singapore, and. Yeah, but I think the game and Eagle and that will be back to their form. Unfortunately, not being able to finish the race today.
There was some creations this week as well. Any word on that?
Yeah, he had work.
Good excuse.
I mean, I was going to say, look at Joe. He's killing himself to do commentary.
He's a lot better this week.
I've had worse. I had no voice.
I had very little voice. Shut up, Paul. It was bad yesterday. And
I did it
Sunday
while my mum was ill.
Through death. But hopefully tomorrow you experience death on track, because it's F4. It's Monza and it could be wacky. Yes. And you're Singapore next week, which we're also going to cheer about. But yeah.
Jacobus equally likes it. LGS